Hey guys, gonna try and do a quick overview here. Just got a new knife, thought I'd let you guys check it out. Very cool, the Kershaw Echelon. Be doing a full review of this later. Right off the bat, I can tell you it's very light. This thing is very featherweight. And most speed assists, I do not like. Said that before, I do not like most spring assisted or speed assist knives. But this one I actually enjoy. It's got a very nice sharp blade on it. I'm doing this on my camera, so I'm trying not to shake it too much. Very fine edge on that thing. Very needle-like. Oh, not quite. It's not gonna zoom. Oh well. Kind of interesting. I'll give you a more in-depth view of it later. But there it is, guys. Kershaw Echelon. Man, that thing's awesome. That wants to pop out of your hand. Last time I saw a speed safe or a speed assist this strong was on a CRKT Badger, which that's an old knife. But those things are pretty sweet. All right, that's about it. You guys take it easy.